What's going on? Oh, come on, don't fuck about. What is it? You caught on, you slag.
Okay, sure.
Federal agent, stop where you are.
Right, Keith.
Sorry, Kiefer, it's not Keith. Oh, here he is, look.
But you better be correct. This is not
the way to do things. Sure. They have a bomb squad on their way. They're following you in. Murder is not the solution, peeps. I take full responsibility. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I wish my phone had just fucking worked. Oh, it's just doing my fucking nothing. Ah, oh, trying to charge it sucks. Oh, fuck off, you cunt. Oh, for fuck's sake, where's my scissors, cunt? Hello, welcome to 10 out of 10 Club. Yeah. I know, I'm an angry bastard. I'm trying my best here. Trying my best at life. Fuck off, cunt. Ah, oh, fucking Nora. Oh, come on, you twat. Charge. Oh, fuck. Now it really is fucked. I can't charge my phone. This is not good. I can't afford to fucking get a new one either. There we go. It's got to be very particular. I'll probably knock it off now. It'll stop charging. Well, hello. Well, welcome to 10 out of 10 Club. Welcome to this shite. Oh, fuck off. I didn't even fucking touch it, you cunt. I'm trying to move the fucking thing. Fucking hell. There we go. Right. Hello, welcome to 10 at 10 Club. We're playing fucking 10 cunt the 4. Nope, 24 the game. I am not going to lie to you all. I've put in some cheats that I hope will work. If not, then we're fucked, aren't we? We're fucked. So yeah, this is 10-7 the game. Control. Let's make sure that we're not on. Sure. I don't know what any of that means. Aiming. Control start assist. Control invert. Normal, that's fine. Initial aim camera. Yeah, we'll leave it as it is. Language? Put it in Polish. That's not. Oh, hang on. Let's put on some tub titles because it's probably going to be too quiet otherwise to hear it. Video. Widescreen? Is that better or worse? We are in widescreen, so let's. What? It's fine. Weird. Can't even see it. Okay, I adjusted the brightness actually on the capture device, so I think we will have it widescreen. That looks slightly more normal. Alright, are we ready? I'm just gonna check that it's not too loud, because PlayStation 2 is quite loud. There is no 20. Yeah, sure, let's create one. That's fine. It'll probably say there's not enough space now. I'll have to go for this bullshit again. But yeah, the way we're using cheats is we're using an exploder CD, which can have adverse effects. It can stop the game from working, but seems alright. If the cheats actually work, there aren't any actually UK cheats for it. There's only USA. But generally, if it's the same device, it generally works. Sometimes you have to try a few different codes, see what works on your system. But yeah, this is way too loud. Put this down a bit. About 19, there we go. Minus 19 decibels. Let's have a look. But here we go. I don't know anything about this game. Other than it's based on the TV show. We're at a good volume, so that's good. I would check on my phone how long this game is. I'm going to guess it's probably about 12 hours, I would say.
The following takes place between 6 a.m.
It should be 24 hours, but I doubt it's going to be that long. It's a third-person shooter. It's going to be not that long. Anyway, if you're wondering how PS2 normally looks when you first put it into the capture device, it looks like that with a bit of a border, but yeah, it's not that much, but it can affect your enjoyability, I think. I don't know how many below. I mean, it's border every I can still see it. I cannot get rid of it on the telly. But looks alright. 200 kilos of the biotoxin
ricin. Everything points to these people being on the defensive. If they even find out we're in the area, they'll blow the holds and release the toxin into the water system.
I like that it's actually him. I mean, they could have got a fake actor to do it, but. Okay, so the cheats that I have loaded on this are.
We're heading in.
Infinite health packs. We cannot afford to make any mistakes. Let's go. Armor that doesn't break. And we don't have to reload. Whether they work or not, I have absolutely no idea. We'll find out in a minute. If not, we might actually have to play the game properly, which is gonna suck, but.
We need to get inside the ship. Spread out and take it slow.
Okay. Wow, this is fucking horrible, but okay. Controls are awful, but it looks nice. This is PS2, by the way. So yeah, we're going for a bit of a renaissance at the minute. We've done some PS3. We're going to look at PS2 games that we've never played or finished before. Starting with this one, I have Killzone out, the original. I'm terrible at that game too, so I have some cheats that I will use for that, so I can show you that whole game. Because it's a decent story, Killzone. I haven't ever played the second one. But we'd like to, but I can't. I'm one of these weird people that can't start a series until I... Can't play a game until I've played the previous in the series. There are a few exceptions to the rule. Like Just Cause. I've played... What?
Hostile spotted.
Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Flick. Okay. Sweet.
All clear. Move forward.
Well done, mate. Good old Kiefer Sutherland. This is kind of fun, not gonna lie. What did it ask me to do there? Found tag pistol. Tag pistol or... Nope, stick with that. Or I could pistol. We are a policeman after all. I don't know why you'd have an AR whatever it was. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. In there. The controls are awful. Oh shit, 612.
Explosive breach needed. Driving.
At least we got some auto lock on, which is cool.
Hostile spotted. Taking cover.
Federal agent, put down your weapon.
Following your lead, sir.
All right, should we shoot him or should we actually arrest him? Let's fucking arrest him. Nice. Good lad. Search body. Go on then. All right, cool. What else we got? Sure. Where are we going, baby? I don't know, but the map's kind of useful. Adjust camera. L2 resets the camera. Does it? Oh yeah, it does.
Taking cover.
Oh yeah.
Hustle down.
Following your lead.
Is that fucking his bloke?
Federal agent. CTU.
Shit.
Federal agent.
Oh, what was L?
CTU.
R2 makes him shout. That's fucking awesome. This is kind of cool, I can't lie. The camera's a bit all over the shot, but... It could be a lot... It's because we're in an awful enclosed area.
I guess. Move up.
Hostile spotted. Hostile down. Following your lead, sir.
Whoops. Sure. So I still actually don't
hold position here.
Yes, sir.
I still don't know if we're on the cheats working or not.
Move up.
I presume so.
I need my team to open this.
They'll do it, don't worry. What? Oh, it's saving. Sure. All right, cool. I didn't know what that meant.
Down. Following your lead.
I don't know if I've been shot or what. I don't think I have. I don't think I can take damage because of the body armor, which is cool. Nice. Keep searching. Are we heading towards the yellow or is the yellow north? We are heading towards the yellow. All right, that's very helpful.
Hostile down.
Okay, my health thing blinked, but I don't think I'm taking damage.
Know where the rice will be stored.
Probably in one of the forward cargo holds.
Sure. Wow, that... Oh, he's surrendered. I'm sorry. I'm a bad agent. Well, that doesn't work. The reload doesn't work, so... Oh, I don't think I've taken any damage yet, so... So I don't actually know. Alright, I think I have to go downstairs. Okay, I'm gonna have to go around this. And then go. I don't think I take damage. Oh, I am taking damage.
Hostile down.
Fuck.
Hostile down. Bryson is released.
Could be any minute. We've got to keep moving.
Sure. I know the hell's full. Ooh, yep, we'll take that. Shit, dude.
That's...
It's not ideal, is it? Alright, let's take...
Get down, take cover! Hostile down!
I would cover, but I can't. Well, I've got no health. That's wonderful. Come on, Jack. We gotta go.
Hostile down.
Go this way, sir.
Which way? Oh, how do I climb? Oh, this sucks.
Following your lead, sir.
Sure.
Hostile down.
Jack, it's Michelle. We have a bomb squad on their way. They're following you in.
I copy.
Cool. I don't know what I'm doing. What? Oh, no, no. I don't know, but why did the view change so weird?
They must have been killed when the ship was taken over.
That's not ideal. Up where? Oh, that was so shit.
Following your lead, sir.
We're nearly there, boys. I did it. Well, this is fucking terrible, isn't it?
We'll be back at base, yeah.
If not, oh, no. Right
45
now.
Minutes, that took.
I can defuse it.
What do you need from me?
Nothing. Once I said I'd be good to go.
Sure. CTU, Washington, D.C. branch.
CTU, O'Brien.
Chloe.
Chase.
Chase?
Given a job by car.
Do you think they're on to you?
No. No, if they were on to me, I'd be dead by now. These guys don't mess around. Whatever they're working on is something big, and I need to get to the bottom of it.
That's what she said.
Jack, what's your status?
How much longer?
Alive.
Stand by. Starting bomb defusal.
What? You didn't take the fucking bomb with you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh,
with
no.
This type of bomb, it should be a case of following the master signal back to its relay paths and shorting out the trigger circuitry.
Okay. So I can't... I need to get to... Okay, so I need to get to there, to there, to there. What? So I start there. Did it.
Okay, that's the first stage.
Sure. Well, I can only go one way.
Damn it! Get out! Now!
Oops. I failed. Oops. Retry or end game? Alright, I'll retry. It wasn't that bad. Fucking hell, we've still got Thanos here. Not gonna end it all. Alright, we got this. It's fine, yeah, I can do this.
With this type of bomb, it should be a case of following the master signal back through its relay paths and shorting out the trigger circuitry.
We got this.
Okay, that's the first stage.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up now. And then I want to go...
Just one more.
Nailed it. We could have gone two ways, but that's fine. That's it. I've done it. I'm fucking amazing. Bonus feature unlocked. Well, I got 100% even though I failed. Once.
Team leader, we have defused the detonator.
But not the bomb.
Sending in hazmat to take care of the payload.
Do you have any eyes on the arms shipments?
Negative. Nothing evident.
Negatory.
Looks like the ship's already been offloaded.
Well, this sucks. But sure. We're 20 minutes in and we've done an hour, so...
I said put the guns away.
Maybe it's like a 5-hour game. That sounds like Jim from Bloody Neighbors. Now let's talk. Who's in everything, by the way? I don't know the actor's name. Alan
we'll
something.
Tell you where you stand, and if you don't like it, you
he's in Avengers. He was in
New York.
I've been
for the past year and a half, and I've got nothing to show for it.
No, me neither.
Unless I start being cut in, I walk.
I know how doing walk. This ad jobs kills you. I know you want more.
Yeah.
I get more.
Buddy it could ours. Be. It
guy
might be
by
him.
The name of Ricky Roberts. Going to be pulling a small hit for
I doubt it, because they probably use his likeness. He's together with a group of quite a well-known dude.
Proven to be pretty resourceful.
Oh, God.
He did. The hit's going
oh,
down.
Oh, I shouldn't have played this. This sucks.
Who pissed you off so much that you've hired some surfer boy convert to kill him?
Ooh. Now, I've only ever watched...
takes place between 7 a.m. and 8 a.m.
All right, I've only ever watched the first series of 24, and quite liked it, to be fair. Don't remember a lot about it. But I know that Alicia Cuthbert is in it, and she's so fucking sexy as hell.
I want this taken back to CTU for analysis right now.
Okay. Beep boop.
Dessler.
Michelle, I'm sending you a PDA that looks like it's encrypted.
A PDA? Do you mean a mobile phone? Oh god, this is before mobile phones.
This is too sensitive for a rookie. I want
look at that phone.
I train Sean.
This is before smartphones, sorry, not phone, mobile phones, smartphones. God, we're so obsessed with our smartphones now.
Jack, we got the rights and biotoxin, but the arms shipments, they're missing.
Oh, shit, dude.
Right, we got the rice, and that's something. I'll talk to the division about following up on the missing weapons. There's nothing more we can do about it right now.
Tony, there's something else. We found the entire crew.
I'm gay. Oh, no, that's not
any
it.
Any idea who gave CTU the tip on raiding the cargo ship?
No. All we know is that it was called in from a payphone about 4 blocks from Los Angeles Harbor. Why? What are you thinking?
Terrorists?
That this isn't over.
CTU,
oh, no.
Ryan.
They're planning on assassinating the vice president.
Why aren't you calling me on your cell? This line could be tapped.
No, I don't have a choice. The bunker I'm in blocks cell signals. Now listen to me. The vice president's in Los Angeles, and they're planning on having him assassinated sometime today.
Cool.
When?
I don't know. You need to connect me to Los Angeles CTU.
Okay, hold on. Chase, you're on with LA CTU.
This is Tony Almeida, special agent in charge.
Agent Almeida, my name's Agent Chase Edmonds, DC CTU. Now, I've just gotten word that there'll be an assassination attempt on the vice president later today.
I need details, and we're going to move forward on this.
Well, I don't have many details. All I can say is that a man by the name of Ricky Roberts is involved. He's from DC, recently moved to Los Angeles.
Sean?
Already on it. Ricky Roberts.
Jack.
Bauer.
Jack, we've gotten word from DC CTU. There's going to be an assassination attempt on the vice president sometime today.
You don't know when?
No, but we have an address of someone involved. It's not far from your current position. I'm uploading his information to you right now.
Ah, God.
Robert Daniels?
Apparently he's relatively new to LA, but his connections stem from DC.
I'm on my way. I'll let you know what I find.
Maybe I'll start watching 24. I quite enjoyed it when, it was on.
Agent Edmonds? What did you find out?
We found an address. We have our lead field agent checking it out now. Thanks,
Major. Uh-oh.
Take care of this.
Oh shit, he's dead.
Wait a minute, that's it? You'll let me know how it goes?
Yeah. It's in our hands now.
Chloe, are you still there? I need a flight to Los Angeles.
You can't do that. Sonia will never agree to it.
Going around, Sonia.
Chase, the phone line's being tapped.
Damn it!
You need to get out of there. I'll send a chopper.
Give me 20 minutes to lock down the base and take everyone out.
I don't remember playing this guy.
You need to wait for backup.
20 minutes, Chloe.
Don't make me play as this gimp, surely. No. I'm Jack Bauer, not this gimp. He's dead. Oh, for fuck's sake. What's this shit? Whoa. Well, that's not ideal, is it, babe?
20 minutes until breach alert is triggered.
Mate, can you do... Shit, control in this game is fucking up.
How come we're looking for Chase?
Horrific.
Target said he's working undercover for some government agency.
But he seems so...
Oh, wow, that was pretty fucking violent. Whoops. Found a what? An RF micro, yep. That'll do. Hello? Oh, hello, what are you? Didn't need that, sure. What's that? Sure. It's Pooter there. Pooter. Pooter! Pooter! Nope. Okay, sure. Go in here. Sweet. Two remaining. What do you mean one remaining? Yeah, I know how the game works. I've been playing it for 2 minutes. Okay, let's go in here. Just a wet floor sign and some money. Sure, how do I use it? Oh, we got a health pack. Sweet. Whoops. It's a dude. Shit. Did I get him? Fuck. That's a golden eye fucking sound if ever I heard one. Fuck. Golden eye. Golden eye. How do I reload?
Out of the way.
Not like that.
I'm hit.
You're dead, son of a bitch. What the fuck? Why can't I aim at this? Do they explode, really?
Hey!
They're dead. Oh, that's right. Shit, what's down here? Should probably have a look. Hello? Yeah, baby! Sweet. Okay, got some... No, I don't think I will. Don't think I need to. Shit, what's this shit? I don't know. Shit, what's this shit? I don't know, what's this shit? Shit. Up you go, babe. Okay, this is all tutorial so far, pretty much. I kind of don't hate this. It's kind of okay. Nah, I'm alright, I'm alright. So that took 20 minutes, apparently. Brilliant. This game's use of time is shite. Shit. This isn't ideal, is it? Whoops. Oh, crap. That is a fucking golden eye sound effect. Okay, there's a guy over here. Okay, he's dead. This guy's over here. I need to kill him.
Hey!
Hey!
Take this.
I would, but I can't see you. Because you're dead. You dick. How do I fucking reload? I don't know. Nope. Beats me.
Out of the way.
Okay. Don't know what I'm doing. I go this way, apparently. Okay. Okay, did a thing. It's over here. Okay, now we go to the Sakura table. Oh shit, this is not ideal. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Shit. Okay, might be probably through here. Nope. Let's use a pistol. Fuck it.
I'm hit.
Well, you're a dumbass, aren't you? Have I got to go back down? Fuck. This is so sucky. That was funny. Shit. Is there gonna be... Is there gonna be a barrage of blokes, do we reckon? I don't think this game's got it in it, to be honest.
Reinforcements to purple sector.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm not a cop, mate.
I'm hit.
I'm mate. I ain't fucking. I can get fucked. Am I going the right way? I don't bloody know. Yeah, sure. I think this is probably the right way. Sure. Okay, it feels about right. I'm not even going to bother going in there. There's no point. Please say I'm going the right way or we are in trouble. Yeah. Okay. That's the one.
Lockdown triggered. Lockdown deactivation in 20 minutes.
What? Shit. Go on. Shit. Let's get out of here. This is pretty cool, not gonna lie. It looks pretty nice for PS2. It's very brown, but it's not bad. It looks realistic, I'll give it that. Brilliant. Fucking idiot. Hello. Oh, I've only got 7 bullets. Not worth it. Shit, where am I going? In here, I guess. Yeah, boy. No. But where am I going? Oh, that way. Shit.
I've been looking for Chase.
Oh, fuck. I haven't. Hey. Oh, God. Get out the vehicle, dumbass!
I should have trusted the target. Son of a bitch. You lying bastard. You've got guts, but you're not leaving this bunker alive.
Sure. I've got no bullets. I've got no bullets. Probably.
Lockdown deactivation in 2 minutes.
Fucking hell, aim. Fucking God's sake. Use the fucking health pack. Where am I going? Oh no, I don't know. Have I got to kill the other guy? Oh no. No, where is he? Shit, where is he? I've got no ammo. Shit, I've got no... I don't know who I'm looking for. Fuck, who am I looking for? Oh, well that's not ideal, is it? I don't know where Tarkeet is. Oh shit, this isn't good. Shit. Are you Tucky? Nope.
You bastard!
Where the fuck am I looking? Oh fuck. I'm dead.
Lockdown deactivated.
Fuck. That's not ideal, is it? Well, I think my cover was blown anyway. You piece of shit. Oh, okay, we're not that... We're not too far off, that's alright. We're not too far off. We're not gonna use that. Because we missed a guy. Dick, die. Anybody in here? I think taking the car was a mistake. So we just screwed past a guy. Search the body, you dumbass! What's your fucking deal? Come on, I don't know which way I was going now. That way. I was going that way. I don't know if we'll have enough time.
I've been looking for this chase. Come on! You scumbag! You bastard!
He's dead. Okay, good. Anybody in here? No. Alright, cool. Let's see if we get any more money. Well, not money. Not money, what's it? You're dead, bunch of pricks. Okay, they're dead. What's up here? The exit, alright, cool. Let's take out whoever's in here. Excuse me. Anybody here? You're dead, you prick. Okay. The fuck is... Sure. Look in the body. Try and keep up with the Kardashians. Okay, we got loads of ammo for this bitch. So we'll use this for a while. This way, I think. We've got 7 minutes 38. Fuck. Should be plenty of time. Should be plenty of time. Why can't I fucking turn the camera? Oh, it's so wank. It's so horrendous. Come on, dickhead, die. Was it this way? I think it was. Feels familiar-ish.
Hey!
Yes. They're dead. Go on, reload, bitch. Okay. Reload, search the body, you fucking asshole. Okay, we're doing alright.
Damn you, Chase.
Lockdown deactivation in.
Just doing my job, boss.
I should have trusted Target.
Ugh.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck, did I die? Oh, fuck! Oh well, that's 24 the game, it sucks. It sucks! But we had to give it a go. Shit, what a load of fuck. What a shit load of fuck. Sure. What an awful game. Oh man, how many games do we have in our PS2 playlist? Not many, I don't think. PS2 playlist? I don't think we have that many, but this is going in there. Shit games we're never gonna finish.
If you buy.
Shut up! Oh, fucking, why can't I ever just click on one thing at a time?
I know stuff.
Shut up! I just wanna get to the fucking. My channel. Playlists. Playlists. Where are we? PS2. Oh, there's a few games in there. Judge Dredd vs. Death, Frequency, Scalar, Tom and Jerry War of the Whiskers, Superman Shadow of Apocalypse, Maximo, Cars, King Kong, Jaws Unleashed, Simpsons Hit and Run, which I kind of enjoyed, Beverly Hills Cop, Big Mother, Truckers, and this one goes in there as well. This one will go in there for shits and gigs. As the 16th, there's less games than 15, but there's 15 videos in there. Shit, this is so sucky. Anyway, thanks for watching. 2038. We can do one more game. So we'll be back. I don't know what we're gonna play next. Probably we'll try Killzone. To be honest, I haven't played it in a while. I've never played it through once. But yeah, we'll give Killzone a go, I think. I think I already have the cheats loaded up. So, that's good shit. Thanks for watching. The cheats didn't work for this. It's obviously a PAL release, and there was only American code, so didn't quite work. I could try the others, but I honestly, this game's kind of shit, to be honest. It's not bad. It just doesn't blow me away. I'd like to watch the series, so yeah. But anyway, thanks for watching. See you later, and goodbye.